Di ba buksan?
Walang isang makabukas yan. Hindi, walang isang makabukas. Matigas talaga.
Alam ko may papalit yung ano.
Walang isang, hindi, kailangan lang siya. Magkasi na? Oo. Hindi na dumudyo sa'yo?
Oo.
Walang isang na. Ito, may lapa ka rin, no? Ito,
nandito na ako.
Oo. Dami siya, dito sa'yo. Kaya ako ako dami siya.
Thank you. from Wilkins. Timberwolves on defense. Inside.
Defense to get in his way as he was going up for that football.
Shot from It's a 16-point game. Yes, we got it. Kickoff. Wizards with the lead. Captain Clutch. That's you. He's got 23. And around a minute into the second quarter.
Này là bồi hả?
Mình chẳng có
Thank you. second quarter. Pass to Wilcox. Now here's Porter. Wilcox. Floats. From out of the way, he knocks it down. Boy, they've gone on this run, and ball movement has been a big key. Jumper from the free throw line is good. 27 points for him.
What a job he's doing here. I mean, his second quarter has been better than his first.
And that was pretty good. Pass to Horton. Here is Wilcox. Shoot. Fultz.
16. Typo shot. That is good. He's got 39. He has really punished these defenders today. No matter who's been on him, he's been giving them medicine. So far in the third quarter. And out of bounds as the Wizards gain possession.
Well, that's inexcusable to throw a pass that far off.
Thank you. 2.5 minutes gone by here in the third.
Thank you.
can't get in, but he misses.
That'll increase their rebound advantage. He's definitely been winning that battle on the boards.
Captain Clutch. Rebounded by the Timberwolves. Fourth quarter action starting up in what has been a one-sided show. Crawford with the steal. He's got a clear path. It's going to be a goaltending call here, so they'll count the bucket.
He got there late, but you do have to like the aggressiveness to go after the block. But that one's going to count.
The Timberwolves making a switch here. Wizards with possession. Captain Clutch. That's good on the jump shot.
Yep, he's their leading scorer, Kevin, in this game, and has been the dominant figure today, no doubt about it.
Minnesota keeps possession. And the Timberwolves making a change here. Now here's Porter. Pass to Crawford. Eyes a three. Again, can't capitalize himself. About a minute played here in the fourth quarter. Captain Clark, and he banks in the layup.
You know, with that much of a height advantage, that's exactly what you should do. Take it straight to the rim.
Crawford outside. Pass to Porter. Fires from deep. Shot no good. About a minute and a half into the fourth quarter now. Captain Clutch. And the shot is good.
Four of their last five makes came off of a high quality shot inside.
Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, I mean, a cold stretch offensively. They desperately need a basket.
Pass to Porter. Wide open. That's good.
Well, he certainly isn't the one to blame for them being in the hole. He's been on the money with his game.
Bird outside.
Good. Starting off with him right now on the offensive side. No matter what the defense has done, they haven't been able to find an answer to stop him. And he's had an answer for every defense he's seen.
Now Porter. It's rebounded by Blair. And here's Bird. Captain Clutch. Captain Clutch. Foul ball that time on the way up. They'll get two chances at the free throw line here. And the first one at the line is good. Both shots good from the stripe. Just a little under 2.5 minutes have passed now here in the fourth. Out of bounds, Timberwolves ball as Minnesota keeps possession.
this fourth quarter here. We're just over 2.5 minutes into it. Here's Crawford. Oh, good on the triple.
Their rebounding has been off the charts today, guys. Reason number one. Boy, I tell you what, nice little run here they're going on.
And the Timberwolves with possession here. And just about 3 minutes through the fourth quarter here. Mr. Crawford. Here is Porter. There's the three. Can't get it to go. And here are the Wizards now. It's a 12-2 run here. Good picks. Out of bounds. Minnesota takes possession. The Timberwolves making a switch here.
Yeah. didn't get to that one quite in time, Kevin.
Those can be tough to gauge sometimes.
But the Timberwolves making a change here.
To the inside. And out of bounds as the Timberwolves gain possession.
That is not a difficult pass. You think they could keep it in bounds?
Okay.